as we have inserted the rows and columns in the table present in the Google document, we can also delete the rows and columns present in the table of Google document. Now, how to do it? The procedure is very simple. Right-click on a cell in a table from the rows or column you want to delete. From the menu, we require to choose either delete rows or delete column. Let us have a look practically. Now, this was the column that was inserted. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to just select this particular column, right click over there, and what I'm going to do, delete column. So the column that was inserted to the left will be deleted. The same thing towards the column to the right, delete column. Now this row was inserted, so I will be selecting the row and I'll be deleting the row. The top row will be deleted. Similarly, I have inserted this particular row, so I'll be selecting any one of the cell from the row and just right click and delete row. So this was the original table that was present, and by deleting the rows and the columns, we were able to get the original table back.